Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play 7 Days to Die. So today we're going to do something a little different than what we normally do. It's going to be a mining episode. So if you're not into mining, get the hell out of here now. You'll be bored. So I actually tested mining, got down pretty good, got good results. So I'm going to do that again and go down the same little path. That way we don't have to go through all the sand or the dirt layer, I guess. So somewhere around here, it is. We made this. And, yeah, works out pretty good, actually. I'm gonna place some torches to kind of more of a mark to find my way back. Not that that's going to be a problem, but it was more for when I was down here, I couldn't find my way. So I'm hoping this will kind of mark the path appropriately. So I can easily find the way back into this spot. I kind of had to hack in here kind of thing. So I'm going to get rid of that because this light is way better for looking at the materials. When I got down here, the materials were pretty darn good. It's like Christmas here, so let's just put it that way. I found everything from lead, as you can see, to coal, to iron. It's all here, and it's all in one spot. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that, but it's like that. Now I do get worried a wee bit about cave-ins and stuff, but I am also not worried because I think it'll be fine. But if it happens, it happens, right? And of course we're getting that nitrate or whatever it was called too, so, which I think is something related to making gunpowder. And there you go. So here is the episode. Mining tools 79. Nice. Can't wait till 80. 80? I think this might be almost a one-hit shot, actually. I'm not sure, though. Actually, a lot of it's one shot right now, it looks like. Isn't that awesome? This usually has 500 durability, but it looks like it's all one shot for us. Oh, so this stuff you're seeing at the bottom, it's like, oh, what's that? It's a anti-continue. I don't know if it's supposed to be like a diamond layer or something like that or what, but basically you can't mine past it. That's daytime. Cool looking in the dark. When those things fall down like that, it's semi a cave-in, but usually it's just sand, I notice, so it's the sand that falls down, and I haven't really paid attention to it much. Ridiculous, huh? It's awesome. Sand stuff here? Oops. At least I thought there was. Maybe not. Even this does good damage. Huh. Once we hit 80, we can put one more into the perk. I think it's the last one, or maybe second last. I'm not sure. I did put one more into that minor 69 one, whatever one it was. And this will be our last one. It doesn't seem to matter much here because when you swing, it's like, you know, it goes to 87. So it's two swings no matter what. Now, if this makes it so it's more than two swings or less than two swings, then, you know, awesome. If not, then it really didn't make much of a difference for us, really. But here we go. So 100% block damage, minus 50 stamina. We won't lose stamina at all now. Let's see. No, it's not a one shot. So maybe eventually when my skill gets up high enough, it will be. The tool doesn't matter, it seems, when it comes to mining. I noticed when I mined, it didn't seem to matter. I don't know if that's a bug or that's how it is for mining. So you can use up your picks without having to be like, oh, I gotta replace it, it's been 5 minutes. So I'm just kind of going in one direction now, hopefully finding some new materials. Maybe better than being in the same little spot. I haven't found any caves, wouldn't even know how to look for them or anything like that anyways, but... And you still get iron doing this part, the one I'm doing. So let's see what we got in that time anyways. So we got 1,120 coal, almost 1,000 iron, almost 1,000 nitrate powder, and 142 lead. That's ridiculous. And I did this already and I got like a couple thousand iron. And the thing is, just like, I must have gotten more lead than I've ever gotten so far since playing. So when it comes to this, this is way better than bothering salvaging. As much as the salvage thing gets fun at times, I think that's it. We don't need a salvage anymore. You know, you get the car parts or whatever for those certain parts, but out that, I don't think there's a point to it. So that's gone to 40. So maybe if I get my mining up high enough, I guess I could one-shot these with a pick, but... That'll be a while yet. We just dinged, by the way. So, anything new for us? We have 35 perks available. We could do this. More wellness gain, anyways. Oh, we could do this, though. Who cares about that anymore? Try one of these. It's only 10%. Eh. I mean, that's not bad, but... Concrete mixing, I think that'll be important for later on. The workbench just allows you to mass craft things, but you probably don't get the things when doing it in your inventory, but we'll do it anyways. Might as well. Nice. Where's that one that I was doing before? Oh yeah, this one. Neat 50 scavenging. What's my scavenging at right now? 38. That's a long time yet. There you go. That's mining for you. I thought you guys liked seeing that, at least in action. I probably won't do the entire episode like that. Just lie to the people who left who didn't want to watch mining. Trick them. Oops. It's like those are little supports that are helping keep this place in one piece. It's going to 39 now, so it's going down and down and down. Eventually it could be a one shot. But this is way, 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 way better than chasing those ores on the surface, that's for sure. Those rocks. never ends either. It's just like, you think, oh, we're getting to the end of that, and it's like, nope, we got more for you, sir. Shovel time, maybe? And I was doing this overnight too, so this is kind of a good activity to do at nighttime. Waste your time doing, you know, nothing. Other than nothing, I guess, in that sense. You could truly be down here for a lifetime, just mining. Well, actually, you'd run out of food, I guess, and thirst to death. Thirst to death! That's my new word. An important one. You don't want to thirst to death. This is our way out, I guess? Ish? You know, we light it up, but we don't actually know. Oh, here it is. Aha, here we go. There you go. Oh man, it's daytime! My eyes! Oh, this game isn't very vibrant at most times. There you go. So you can start seeing a lot of these resources are starting to fill up in a bad way. So, yeah, it might be time for us to go like this and just be like, okay, all the rock. Go in my inventory. Start grabbing like base materials like rocks and stuff. And we could say all the coal in my inventory too. Something like that, and that way we got a little more space and we can put them all down here. This thing, I'm just letting it go use a lot of materials, basically. I just said, hey, put 1,000. I didn't have much clay, but I was like, whatever. It'll be good for us. Maybe it's actually time to, for fun. Because everyone likes funsy. Let's see. That was a pick, right? Of some sort. Gotta remember what the heck it was. Let's make a new steel pick, and probably get time for a new wrench as well. Need some forged iron for that. Okay. So now you can see we got lots and lots of iron. We can waste it on whatever we would like, if you like. Yeah, makes me pretty happy. Happy camper. I'm gonna keep a wee bit of forged iron on me just to, oh boy. Just so I have the ability to repair or whatever on the go. So it's just 479. Imagine doing that on a safe now. Oh, you have a safe in the way. There's that one safe, which I don't even know where the hell to go for it, but we could have gone and cracked. Oh, well. Okay. You still... Is that a horde? Oh yeah, it is a horde. Daytime horde! Welcome to the party! These are fun. Let's see. Oh no. Missed that one. Nurse Joy survived? How did that happen? So yeah, that was a horde, if you can believe that. You gonna hit him from here? Yeah. Stay down, buddy. Oh, there's more coming yet. Oh, wow. That's a big horde. That's actually kind of cool. Kind of want to wait for them. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Wow, that sped up faster than I thought. Suck at aiming, buddy. I can't believe that one guy's alive. Shot his leg out. Oh. Damn, son. There you go. So that's a horde in the daytime. A little more passive, though, that's for sure. To hit the guy here. Wonder if I'm overshooting, undershooting. Got that guy. Yeah, let's go collect the loot here. So I think we're going to go on an adventure. Now that I'm happy that we can get some of those base resources, I'm not really into the whole, oh, I need to loot this and that a million times kind of thing anymore. So I think I might go on an actual adventure somewhere. And just for fun, I guess, you know, see how it goes and explore the world. And it would be multiple days. Maybe just go in one little area. Get to them. Yummy. So I'll not be an idiot and hit all the sides like I normally do. The brightness is bright. Oh, can I get in here? I feel like this is a bad idea for me, but I'm gonna do it anyways. There you go. Just for a little loot, yeah. Oh, what a mess. That killed certainly a lot of them. Ooh, almost ran into that. That would have been naughty. We should get some basic materials for our trip, actually. So we won't be salvaging everything in sight, I don't think, this time around. We'll be kind of smarter about what we do. That would be the kind of the idea or the goal, I guess. We're gonna bring some basic medical equipment and stuff, but... let's see here. It'll be just basically parts and blueprints we'll be collecting. I think that's the goal or idea anyways. So let's see here. We have any meat in here? Oh yeah. Of course we have meat. Just throw this as fuel. There you go. Turn on. There you go. Go crazy, please. Cut. Let's go ahead and get ourselves some water, I guess. But let's go slightly crazy here. We got all the water I can think of, I think, most of it. There we go, something like that. Might as well fill all this water up. Not that I'll use it all, but I just thought, why not? We can use our little bike to get there, I guess. I was worried that one was done. I almost drank that. That would have been nasty. Probably wouldn't have given us a good day. Assume that other one's done too. Yeah. Okay. Ugh. don't know how well this is gonna go, to be honest. Cause I could be like, cook me all this bottled water, but, you know. Where's it gonna go? It has no room, right? Guess we'll see if it kills it or whatever. We gotta keep some. I'll keep like, I don't know, 20 or so, and then keep a couple of these guys. Maybe we should keep the same amount, actually. There you go. Our wellness keeps going up, which is nice. Just drink the normal bottled water for now. It's just like, whatever. There you go. First aid kit, maybe. What else could I bring with us that we might need? Antibiotics, maybe? Bandage is important, I guess, for... I don't know if this will do it the same. Oh, can stop bleeding as well, okay. That can be used for making more of those. Painkillers. Huh. You know what, we'll probably find lots of those anyways. It's just like, I don't see a need for that. I'm not going to even bring all the... I'm just going to bring a couple, because that way if I find some, I could just bring with or use from. These stop at 50? Oh, yeah, they do. I think that's really it. You know, it's not like you need to bring too much with you when it comes to those. And then some fuel, I guess, would be recommended, probably. Where the hell's my fuel? Just to fill it up, but because we have enough fuel when we go around anyways to collect, probably that doesn't matter. Okay, how does this work? You're a noob. Wow, that's crazy. They used all that fuel. So first aid kit, some meat, some... There you go. Oh, where's my band-aids? Oh no, we found out those work just as band-aids. Yeah, that's right. There you go. Little baby's ready for its first trip then. So we'll go on a trip next episode. It'll be interesting, actually. We'll bring this, of course, for repairs or whatever. But the interesting part will be the fact that... well, it's just going to be our first time away in a long period of time. And we're not going to salvage everything. So that'll be interesting in its own. Anyways, guys and girls, thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time.